you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. Sandy Claus. Twas the nightmare before Christmas that crawled through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Skeleton came here from Halloween Town. You'll notice he's handiwork scattered around. This year he's decided to play Sandy Claus. But when Halloween creates Christmas, you might see a few flaws. And now a dark carriage will take you away. Sit back, rest in peace in your black Christmas sleigh. Your sleigh will accommodate one or two more. We hope you're prepared for what Jack has in store.
Don't pull down the bar. It will float down the deep. And keep a close watch on all children, please. All good ghouls and boys must sit safe in their seats and keep in their sleigh all hands, arms, legs, or feet.
Señoras y señores, todo marcha felizmente. Los fantasmitos en todas vidas deben quedarse en sus límites. Tienen cochecito y abierto en brazos, manos, pies, pies, adentro.
On the ninth day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me 9 magic crystals that sparkle with a force that is pure. 8 balls of knowledge that answer with a truth that is sure. 7 pearls of wisdom to keep my love bewitched to me. 6 mystic heroes.
Oh, it's so true.
a horror nut! I like this Christmas thing! Zero, I told you they would like my Christmas.
Okay, give me one.
Wait till next year. And I heard him exclaim as he drove out.